These are the technological developments that will allow us to move ourselves and our cargo cheaper, greener, and faster through the air going forward. This is the future of flight. With the first all-electric, twin-engine, self-powered aircraft successfully crossing the English Channel this month, and the ongoing effort of the Solar Impulse team to become the first completely solar-powered aircraft to fly around the world, the amount of innovation targeting the aviation industry is eye-opening. Within the next year, unmanned solar-powered drones like the Silent Falcon will hit the commercial UAV market. The JOBY Aviation S2 Electric is a proposed vertical takeoff and landing aircraft that could be 5 times as efficient as a conventional personal airplane. Airbus's 2-passenger version of the EFAN will use onboard lithium batteries to power 2 electric engines. The AERROSCRAFT ML-868 could lead a comeback of giant airships. The 770-foot-long behemoth can carry 200 tons with cargo bays larger than any current air, truck, or rail transport vehicle. AERION's AS-2 is the first supersonic commercial jet since the Concorde. It'll fly at a speed of Mach 1.6. Laminar flow technology and better wing design will reduce drag by 20%. By the middle of the 2020s, we'll likely see solar-powered drones delivering broadband to millions for a fraction of the cost of traditional satellites. Building on the concept of drones and autonomous flying technology, fully automated planes will take to the skies to revolutionize not just the air cargo delivery industry, but possibly personal air travel as well, much like what's happening today with driverless cars. By 2030, plant-based fuels should account for 30% or more of an airline's fuel consumption. Airbus's hybrid commercial airliner will emit barely any emissions or noise on takeoff and landing thanks to lithium air batteries. Boeing and NASA could team to launch a hybrid commercial airliner called Sugar for subsonic ultra-green aircraft research, which uses 2/3 less fuel than an equivalent-sized aircraft from 2015. Traveling 10% slower, but using 70% less fuel than today's Boeing 737, the D8 series double bubbles fuselage will provide 20% of its lift. By 2040, we could see the world's first hydrogen-powered commercial flight. The hydrogen would be cryogenically frozen. EAD's zero-emission high supersonic transport passenger jet running on biofuel could cut the more than 6,000-mile flight from Paris to Tokyo to just 2 hours and 30 minutes. Like a fighter jet on an aircraft carrier, commercial planes could be catapulted into the air, reducing the length of runways by 1/3. As if they were a flock of migrating birds, more intelligent systems could allow aircraft on the same routes to self-organize into a flying pattern, reducing wind drag and saving fuel. 6 hydrogen engines, a rear engine that doubles as a wind turbine, and solar panels on its roof and wings will propel the zero-emission Progress Eagle, a triple-decker, 800-passenger airplane concept that we could see in production by 2070. Thanks for watching our rundown of the future of flight. Make sure you hit that like button to share these ideas with your friends and subscribe to TDC for more videos like this. This episode of The Daily Conversation was edited by Brendan Plank. Until next time, I'm Bryce Plank.